So, Lacey, when you consider leading by remote, what are the things that you consider to be some of the serious challenges that you have to face? And what are some of the techniques you've used to face those challenges? And have they been successful? Thank you for your deeply considered answer. I look forward to hearing more from you on my next questions.